So from about 2.5 to 4, my daughter was very, very picky about the clothes that she wore and whether or not she had to wear anything at all. And I remember we had a great Halloween costume for her to wear when she was 2.5, and she wanted nothing to do with it. We ended up having to drag her out of the house and hold her down and pull the Halloween costume on over her and carry her down the street screaming to go trick-or-treating and just thinking, you know, what do you do about that?
Parenting doesn't always come with a manual, but there's help out there. Triple P, Positive Parenting Program, has over 30 years of ongoing research in child behavior. For more information, visit triplepparenting.net, buncombecounty.org/triplep, or call 828-250-5110.